garden where everything was perfect. God planted two trees in the middle of the garden, the tree of life and the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. God created all that there is that needed to be created. And then he created man. And then he saw that man was alone and it was not good. And he created a woman to be with the man. And once after he created the woman, God said everything was very good. But God respected his creation. He gave them the choice. That's why he planted the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. Gave them the choice. God planted in the middle of the garden two trees. In Genesis 2:9 says, "The Lord made all kinds of trees grow out of the ground, trees that were pleasing to the eye and good for food. In the middle of the garden were the tree of life and the tree of the knowledge of good and evil." At the very end of the Bible, the book of Revelation, there will be two trees. The book of Revelation talks about the river that flows right in the middle of heaven, of the new heaven and the new earth, of everything that is created. And there will be two trees. And the trees on each side, the trees of life. Revelation 22:2 says, "Down the middle of the great street of the city, on each side of the river, stood the tree of life, bearing 12 crops of fruit, yielding its fruit every month. And the leaves of the trees are for the healing of the nations." In between God planting the trees in Genesis, and God will plant the trees in Revelation, you too are planting your tree right in the middle. Judy and Shay will plant their trees together as a beautiful display of their union and their love for one another. It is a demonstration of their growing relationship that will one day blossom into a huge tree and bear as much fruit. The joining of the lives of their lives together is a simple act of this planting a tree. It's also a beautiful metaphor of our union with Jesus Christ. We are the church and he is the groom. Jesus, who hung on the tree to cleanse and take away our sins, will one day come back and take us to be with him. And this is what you're going to tell us this story right now.
Oh,
Amen. Judy, you know what to do.